Let's make some lunch for my kiddos. Today they got some bagel pizzas. This was the first time we made them and they were actually really tasty. They also got some cucumber that I cut up for them. I really like this cucumber, it's so crunchy. And I also gave them some berries that I washed for them and I cut up for my little baby. And lastly, they also got some Cheeto Puffs. My little one got them on the side because his plate doesn't have another spot for it. And of course, they got some water on the side. There you have it, another lunch for my boys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more.